the gold spade, king of Spain, a truant student. I had a bed in the shape of a rhombus. No one knows where you are with that king.
Don't say the word telegraph, king.
I'm telling you, I was the king of Spain.
I'm gonna give 63% of my taxes to you, my king.
Just back from Tibet. And now I make rhombus-shaped pies in Columbus.
1, 2, 3!
I can tell you about it if you're interested in the epilogue to my tale.
Do you want to know? Do you want to know? Do you want to know?
Should I tell them then?
Tell us, kids!
One night, when the palace was asleep, out of my royal chamber, then into the garden I creep, and I wait till the appointed time when the moon is lighting the pitch, at which point my peasant friend looks just like me, arrives, and we make a switch.
Prince and Pauper, Junior and Pauper, both made up to sword and counter under my own volition. I took a change of position.
So next time you drool in your feet, so I don't remember slow, and it's just more than just
the king of Spain.
So ask Parker.